Where it all started, and tonight, Kendra, police say there may be victims out of state.
Yeah, that's right, Jim. Police say Thomas Blacine is a sick man. He's accused of terrorizing one woman in an apartment here, and they fear he could have victims as far away as Illinois. That is where he lived before he recently moved to the area and began videotaping and victimizing women here.
Going on, it can be very scary. When
this woman who doesn't want to be identified lives in Calalisa Apartments, right next door to where police say Thomas Blacine broke in and started molesting a woman while she slept.
Woke her up as he was fondling her breasts. The woman screamed.
Police say Blacine ran out of the apartment. A canine tracked him down, hiding in the back of his SUV under blankets. They say they also found evidence of a camcorder and videotapes showing that this victim may not be his first.
Burglaries that also occurred in the city where he was videotaping himself inside the house.
Police believe Blacine's responsible for at least two burglaries and has taped a number of women without their permission. At one break-in, video apparently shows him urinating in a half gallon of milk and excreting other bodily fluids.
He's definitely an individual that is ill.
Investigators say they also busted Blacine with 20 grams of marijuana, drug paraphernalia, and improper prescription medication. It disturbs neighbors most to think about what Blacine's victims have gone through.
I don't think you can imagine something like that unless it really happened to you.
Still, this woman will sleep a little sounder knowing Blacine's been caught.
People like that just, you know, they just don't need to be back out on the streets when you don't know what they might do again.
And police are working with other departments that have unsolved cases where, too, a naked man, walks into and breaks into apartments and then begins touching women. They fear that more victims are out there. They hope they come forward, and they expect more charges against Blacine. Live in New Smyrna Beach in Volusia County, Kendra A. Strike, WESH 2 News.